And here they come. They're all fan pacing, there goes Jackpot Johnny out for the lead, Egyptian Rob Tino between horses. On the inside, moving Robert is there. Into the turn, they race and Egyptian Rob. No takes command, moving Robert in second, Tino. Park third, second down the outside, and Tino. It's Tino now to take command, Egyptian Rob. In second, a length and a quarter, moving Robert. Third, two lengths, it's Jackpot Johnny. Followed by Good Day Perry, High Plucky, Coco Rorty, and Idelberta. At the end, they're by the quarter, 28-2, and Tino has the lead on the rail of length. It's Egyptian Rob, right there in second, two lengths, moving Robert. Third now by two lengths, followed by Jackpot Johnny. Here comes High Plucky to the outside, followed on the inside of horses. Good Day Perry, Coco Rorty, and Idelbird. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Tino. It's Tino with the lead, but moving Robert is third now, second down the outside. It's Egyptian Rob. Rob and Jackpot Johnny, 59 seconds flat, and they're halfway home. Into the clubhouse turn, they race Santino. Maintains a one-length lead, it's Egyptian Rob. Right there in second, down the outside, moving Robert in third. It's Jackpot Johnny, Good Day Perry. It's High Plucky, Coco Rorty, and Idelbird. Now they curve into the backstretch. It's Tino with the lead. Here comes Jackpot Johnny. Three wide on the far outside. On the inside, Egyptian Rob is there. Between horses, that's Jackpot Johnny. Now they drive into the far turn, and Tino maintains the lead, draws clear. Egyptian Rob in second. On the inside of horses, moving Robert in third. Around the turn, your leader is Tino. Here they come, turning far home. Tino cuts the corner. Egyptian Rob is there. Here comes Coco Rorty on the far outside. Tino is under a drive. Here comes Egyptian Rob. Here comes Coco Rorty with a rush. It's Coco Rorty, fastest double. Number seven of the races, visit the terrace section located at the far west end of the track apron. The terrace section is equipped with mutual windows to accommodate your selections. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your possible $2 daily double payoffs. Company in the first race winner, number seven, Coco Rorty.